You could be forgiven for shying away from a trip down Sydney's Wakehurst Parkway, which is known for its unexplained supernatural occurrences and grisly past. The winding stretch of highway in the city's northern suburbs plunges into total darkness at night, making it notorious for fatal crashes. It runs along Deep Creek Reserve, a site infamous for gruesome slayings such as Stephen Dempsey, who was shot and dismembered in 1994 by a murderer who then stored his body in a freezer. There have been reports of pedestrian crossing lights flashing at 3 a.m. with no one around, windscreen wipers suddenly switching off and car doors locking on their own, Manny Daly reported. But the creepiest aspect of the road is the rumored presence of a haunting nun and a woman in white named Kelly who appears in the back seat of cars. Sydney's Wakehurst Parkway plunges into complete darkness at night and is known for its unexplained supernatural occurrences and grisly past. The road runs along Deep Creek Reserve, a site infamous for gruesome slayings such as Stephen Dempsey. Psychic medium Mary Laughlin, pictured, has claimed to have encountered Kelly on a number of occasions while passing a church on the road. And said a buzz will happen on her radio or her car doors locketh. First time I took the road was about 6 years ago. It was about 2 a.m., and I had the feeling of someone touching the back of my neck. It felt like a cool hand would on a cold day, she told the newspaper. It's like a white, veiled apparition of a girl in the back seat. Ms. Laughlin said her daughter has also witnessed two apparitions while driving on Wakehurst Parkway at night, and suspects Kelly.